Combat League, ranked set. Private 1 versus 4.
Like, do I have the music on? Plug this damn fucking headphones in so I can hear the game. Set. Right. Quirky MK11 stream title? Yeah, dude. Too good. This man flaws blocked the uppercut and punished it. That was good though.
definitely clipped that dive kick into hat combo. I know you can make clips now. I don't know how to do it though. Yeah. Yeah, I'll use the hat. Try to figure out how to clip. I tried to rob. Yeah, 111 Sand Sharp 111 isn't a real mix-up. It only works online. You can block it every time. Sand Trap comes out first.
Thank you.
It's weird that she recovers so fast and that teleport is also so slow. You have to know what you're defending against. Oh, real quick, let me see what this is so I can hear. Because I want to hear the game and the music. Fuck. Hey, when I'm plugging something in and then something else unplugs. Let me know if you guys can still hear the game. Can you guys hear the game? Okay. I gotta adjust my settings in game because I don't hear my sound through my earphones. I think if I change that, you guys won't be able to hear anymore. I think. I'm gonna see. Can y'all still hear? Can you hear this? Are y'all able to hear the game anymore? Can y'all hear me? Hello? No, you can't. Alright, alright, alright. Can you hear now? The game? Yeah, you should be able to hear the game now. Because I can't hear it in my headphones anymore. Right here on the TV. I guess because I keep flaws blocking him. That's why. I'm only minus 3, so I flaws block the next attack and then take my turn. So he's afraid and hesitates because he doesn't want to get flaws blocked. So you have to do like a slower normal or something. Then that lets me down 3. But then like for her to challenge my down 3, she has to do down 1. And her down 1 will get out of range sometimes. Nope, no more updates. So people can't complain to the devs and be like, hey, can you change this for me? Nope. Try to catch and do the same thing. What do you mean, bro? Dude, they nerfed her. Her health is 950 now. Everything's fine. What do you mean, man? They aren't even close to done. What are you talking about? Exactly. Y'all want to know how to open people up that flaws blocking your jump ins all day? Just do an empty jump. Because they'll miss the timing and do like a short hop move or jump move by accident. Because the timing for flaws block up to, you gotta release the block and then do the move. It should make flaws look more like how Just Defend Guilty Gear works. Yeah, that's what I was expecting them to do. But you can when you spin meter. Like, some moves you can flaws block and you don't have to spin meter and punish. Example, uppercuts. You flaws block those, you get a big punish. You flaws block Fatal Blow, you get a big punish.
doesn't know.
I don't respect him too much. Yeah, I think Loud does really fine versus Cetrion with the buzzsaw, because he can challenge her. I did the Z hat, it didn't come out. Well, in recent days, I think Orbiting Z Hat and Buzzsaw Hat cover his matchups the best.
Let's go.
But he got hit by the 4-1. I have orbiting hat and Z hat. Man, I swear, how do y'all like forget what controller I use every time? That's why I answer this question every day. That's right, the GameCube controller. I don't know, this man's got terrible reactions. I was hoping I'd get over there fast enough. Does he realize he's not responding to something and we're trying to see if he can get him to respond to it? I mean, he's on Hitbox, man. Ain't she supposed to be like a supercomputer when you play on Hitbox? Dude, I'm playing on a PS4 controller. I feel like sticks only necessary in games that require that execution. Like Tekken. I don't know why I tried to land on him. Yeah, man. You don't want to get got into buying a stick for no reason. Yeah, I don't even know what PS5's controller feels like. Oh yeah, it could have. What's up, Exit Hunt? dude, why do you even leave it there? How do you leave your pad somewhere? That should be the first thing you grab. That's one thing you grab with your phone. I don't get it. Especially when you're at a turn, you're like, yeah, I'll just leave it here. You know, I primarily play online. You can't show how tick grabs. I just try to duck them. I just look for them in that timing.
Can you hear this fuzzy yucking?
Why don't you go get your pad today? It's like 1 o'clock there. Oh yeah, dude, gas is a little bit too much. Thanks, Joe Biden. Thank you so much for the gas prices. It's like $3.15 here for no reason. Man, just 7 months ago, it was like $1.50. What happened? Oh, it's $2.50 there? Man, y'all lucky. Yeah, we definitely at 3:15. I'm gonna play a few more. I'm gonna get some food. I'm gonna eat. Excuse me. Yeah, I want one. And the best part about this is, like, I can actually zone her back. So it's like, either you will come up to me and actually fight me, or I'm about to zone you out. Food, nourishment, lunch. Yeah, it looks like it. Shout out to Kung Lao. Hey, no more patches. No more patches. But alright, I'll be back. Good games.